I was thinking about that film that you'd never see. Friction, not fiction. A documentary. Our riots in the streets as history.